The University of Missouri is the premier hospital in central Missouri. So we serve a large population from many rural areas. We are also the provider of last resort in our area, which is nice because we have both patient populations and we serve all the medical missions. We have multiple sites. The main site is the University Hospital, which is actually physically on our university campus, which is really great. It allows us to collaborate with campus researchers and really feel a part of the campus rather than a university hospital that's physically separate. Next door to the University Hospital is a freestanding orthopedic hospital called the Missouri Orthopedic Institute. Our MSK radiologists are embedded in their clinic area, so they work very, very closely with the orthopedic surgeons, as do our residents and fellows in MSK. We also have our Women's and Children's Hospital, and the pediatric radiologists are embedded, working very closely with the referring providers. And finally, our residents also rotate at the local VA, the Truman VA, which is just across the street from the main hospital and connected by an underground tunnel. So although our residents go to a number of different locations, they're all actually very physically close to one another.
I'm Dr. Sensory. I'm one of the musculoskeletal radiologists here at the University of Missouri, and I also serve as the radiology residency program director. So we take 5 radiology residents per year, and the goal of the first year of our program is to prepare for junior call. As part of junior call, our residents have to read primarily x-rays and ultrasounds. So as part of that, they're gonna rotate through each of our 8 main subspecialties, so through chest, through body, through ultrasound, fluoroscopy, pediatrics, neuroradiology, nuclear medicine, and mammography. Our second year residents, the goal of the second year is to get them ready for our senior level call. Senior level call is primarily CTs, MRs, and then occasionally nuclear medicine exams. So again, they're gonna rotate through that those 8 main subspecialty areas. Residents in their third year of the program are gonna again rotate through each of our 8 subspecialty areas, as well as attend AARP. This will help them prepare for their core exam, as well as choose a fellowship. The fourth year, is very unique. It allows a great deal of elective time to prepare for one's fellowship or one's future career. Our residents have the ability to rotate through interventional radiology, particularly those who are on the ESAR track will spend a lot of time over there. There's time for dedicated research, or our residents have the option to perform focus time. And what we consider focus time is 6 to 8 weeks consecutively in a single subspecialty where they're expected to perform at the level of a fellow. So as part of our curriculum here, we strive to educate talented diagnostic radiologists through a combination of one-on-one teaching, both at the workstation and in the procedure room, and through a well-developed 2-year didactic curriculum. We have 2 dedicated teaching conferences per day. We have a morning conference, which is more of a case-based conference, and then we have a noon conference, which is that's typically your traditional didactic lecture. In addition to those, our residents are going to participate in journal club, peer learning conferences, which is similar to M&M, a bi-weekly interesting case conferences, and a variety of multidisciplinary conferences.
So we're a small residency program, 5 residents a year, and a relatively small clinical department, about 25 clinical faculty. And at this size, it means that our clinical faculty are all subspecialized and experts in their fields, so that our residents learn from clinical experts in that field, but also it's small enough so each resident knows every other resident, knows all the faculty, and it feels like a community, a family.
The things that I'm most proud of are by the time our residents are graduating, they've developed a very unique skill set. They're very talented diagnostic radiologists and can perform at a very high level in each of our 8 main subspecialty areas. You know, they get to that level through a combination of at the workstation teaching with subspecialty radiologists and after hours independent work.
The residents are exposed to a broad array of cases with diverse pathology, which makes them confident radiologists. And also there are several educational opportunities which really helps them pursue any career they choose, whether it is in academics or private practice.
I enjoy the Mizzou residency program. We are a medium-sized program. So basically with having 5 residents per class, you don't get lost in the mix. It's a very good size where you get a lot of one-on-one teaching and plenty of cases to go around for everyone. It's a very good faculty to resident ratio. Also, our resident camaraderie. Everyone's always willing to help each other out and support one another. I know that if I'm in a bind, I can, you know, call or text one of my co-residents and they're always going to be there for me, as well as our staff and our faculty. And also our call structure. It's very much geared towards a graduated responsibility. So you start out with, you know, something like buddy call, where you're not just left alone, and then you move up to junior call and then senior call. So by the time you're at that senior call level, you're very prepared.
Although we're a small department, we have a lot of opportunities for research at all levels. We have faculty, residents, fellows, medical students, even undergraduate students involved in research here. We have an alliance with Siemens, one of the major medical imaging manufacturers. And part of that is around the equipment purchases, but the other part of it is around research. And there is funding to support research projects done by our faculty and trainees in the field of radiology. We have a number of really interesting projects going on right now, and this will continue for years.
MU has partnered with Siemens in a 10-year collaboration to provide precision health and digital healthcare solutions to improve the health of the state of Missouri. For radiology, this partnership brings the only 7 Tesla MRI scanner commercially available for clinical use to our campus.
We also have dedicated staff who help us with all aspects of research, grant writing, and also basic and translational research collaboration with various departments at the university.
Everybody has their thing that makes someplace feel like home. For me, actually, when I looked at this job, the first thing I did was do a Google search, and I saw that there was a bike trail leading up to the hospital, and I thought, oh, this is my kind of place.
Columbia is a great place to live. It's a great college town, and the college being here brings in many things that a similarly sized town would not have. Anything from college athletics to great restaurants, some cultural events. We have a yearly Roots and Blues Festival. It's really unique and a great time to come visit Columbia.
I like living in Columbia because it's very easy to get around. There's little to no traffic. It's very safe. I have a 1.5-year-old, so I feel very safe to have him in our neighborhood and his daycare. There's lots of good places to eat, and the cost of living is very reasonable, so a lot of our residents buy houses.
This is a very dog-friendly city. A lot of trails, a lot of dog parks. Also, the food scene is interestingly extremely good for a small city like Columbia.
When you're looking at programs as a medical student, trying to decide which program should I go to residency at, it's a really hard thing because you don't really know what you're looking for in many senses. So, and I think I didn't know what to look for in a residency program until after I'd been attending for several years, really. And I just lucked out that I happened to pick a residency program that was a really good fit for me. And that's really what you're looking for. You're looking for that program that's a good fit for you. Most programs provide a good education. And much of the education you receive really is studying on your own. Because there's so much to learn in radiology, but you want to be in an environment where you're happy, you feel like you're valued by the people around you, you become friends with people, and you enjoy your day-to-day work. So when you're looking for a program, they're going to talk a lot about call and the machines they have and everything, and those are not really the critical factors. The critical factor really is, in your heart, does that place feel right to you?
A lot of people talk about you really just want a place that feels right, and you look through all the numbers that you put down, all the notes you made, but in the end, it's kind of what place kind of felt right for you. And so for me, Mizzou just kind of had that feeling even months later. I kind of remember the time I came here, just kind of felt more at home.
If you're looking for a program where you're going to become a very well-rounded, structured resident, and also have fun with your co-residents and be able to interact really well with your faculty and co-residents, then Mizzou would be a great place for you to train.